Welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. I haven't played in a couple of days, but that shouldn't impede anything. I would hope not, anyway. Loading. There we go. Alright. What was I doing? We'll just let the night go. Okay. That's a little bad. To put in more oxygen. Click on that. Refinements. Fertilizer maker. Okay, so that's what I did. So I want a refrigerator. And a cooking station. Put those there. And then I can... Actually, yeah, let's build another one of these. Get us more food. Prioritize over here. I can harvest these. Need put another oxygen maker there. Power that. Let's see. Shouldn't bring anybody else into the food shortage. At least there's a lot of oxygen here. That's helpful. What's the temperature like everywhere? Okay, yeah. Okay. My decor is still pretty down. High priority. Get some food going. Prioritize that. Okay. That gives everybody more food, which is good. Out of allergy. So I want to dig out that allergy there. Should help, at least. Okay, we'll put that down to a slightly lower setting. So now, what do I need to do? We'll put power generation at a high priority. Oh wow, you're already done with that? That's handy. Alright, go to that then. So now, if I, let's prioritize down here, and then dig over here. Let's cancel all that. Hold on. Okay. Okay, who's stressed? Trap. Briar seed. I feel like there's a lot I could have done better already. Let's. Do this. Make you some mess tables. To get my decor up. Actually, if I build in here. No, because I plan on digging that out later. So. Sure, come on in. Okay, so down here, go like that. Okay, then down here I have that. Then I could have batteries down here. Like that. Okay, we'll do it like that. Alright. I have no idea what I'm doing anymore. Uh-oh, what's wrong? Oh, low atmospheric pressure, okay. Get more air in there. Okay. That should help. Why is it too hot in there? I mean, I only just turned the thing on, so... I should keep it nice and cold at least. Alright, let you guys do your thing. So that should be fine for now. energy? Oh, there's some right there. I have a feeling this isn't going as well as it should be. This is really not going the best that it could be. But at least things are being made and done, which is helpful. There's a lot of algae around here that I can use, which is also good. What I'll do is I'll build some tiles up there so I can dig that out. Get more algae there. That's what I need next. Get more oxygen in that way. Okay, let's see. Now we're good. Things are going better in here. That's a good thing. Okay. I feel like things aren't terrible anymore, at least. Oh, hey Hazelnut, what are you up to? Cat's up on the couch with me. Kinda checking out what's going on, I guess. Alright. I still don't feel like we're doing the best here. But a lot of it really does depend on the kind of world this generated. So here. Set some more ice. It's kind of neat. Anyway. Starting to get low on food again. Okay, so next we need the percolation. And that'll give me the air scrubber, so I can just use water to, to get the everything out. What's in here? Okay, that's handy. Alright, I don't have any need for slime yet. So, okay, it's kind of just going along. Not really much for me to do when I want him to do this thing. I mean, this temperature over here, like, that's really hot. But yeah, I mean, over here is getting pretty hot. Anyway. At the very least, nobody's gotten, like, overly stressed out, which is nice. Okay, food right now is okay. I'm gonna want to prioritize that. I'm gonna put that back to a normal level. So then, I was really just waiting for them to do the tasks that I selected and kind of let them be as they are. Not a lot for me to do in the meantime until they finish. That's coming along at least. Mm-hmm. It's not horribly off, at least. But yeah, I'm gonna need to worry about that. That at some other point. All right. Well, it's been approximately a half hour, so I'm gonna end this episode here. Thanks again for watching.